What's up, you guys? Today I will be sharing with you one pro and one con of having an ostomy. So let's get straight to the point. I have something called an ileostomy, and what that is when a part of your intestine is sticking out of your stomach. All right, so instead of pooping, it goes through your intestine out into this bag, right? Okay, cool. So then you have this bag that basically covers it here, right? And then, yeah, and then it comes out here, and then you undo this, you empty it, and then wipe it, and then not with your finger. Fucking gross. And basically, like, it's not really poop. It's kind of just like waste, and it comes out like clear green sometimes or clear brown, and that's what it is. All right, let's get into the video. So I got an ileostomy my senior year of high school. It was such a visual thing. I was like, I thought my life was over. I cried and I just didn't know what to do. I thought that all the things that I love to do, I wouldn't be able to do them anymore. So I'm basically making this video to help whoever is either getting one, or if other people have them, they can relate. And if you want to know more about me, here it is. Pro number one is that I save a lot of time. It doesn't take too long to empty this bag and go back to what I was doing. I didn't even wash my hands this time. So either it being work or other things. Come on. Get the last one left. Get it done. Flank. Then yeah, like, bingo bango. I'm done, baby. I don't spend a lot of time on the toilet unless I'm trying to come up with a good idea.
Okay, let's do it.
I'll also make a video of the pros and cons of having IV nutrition. Here's a con. This thing beeps, like, all at the most, what do you call it, inopportune times. Alright, but anyways, let's get back to the video. A con is that sometimes it leaks, and that is the biggest, oh man, that is the most annoying part of it, is that sometimes, like, it'll do it at like 2 a.m. or do it in the middle of work or while I'm filming, and then I just have to stop everything right there and just take care of it.
Again, not again.
But luckily, I've had it so long, I can kind of feel when the seal is about to break, and I can, like, be a little more prepared. But sometimes it catches me by surprise. So, there's that. This covers it, and this is underneath, right? And the bag goes on. Alright, so basically this works as, like, glue, right? To make sure that everything kind of stays in place. A big pro is that beforehand, I used to have, like, a lot of stomach aches when I would eat, or even when I didn't eat, and they would just be like gut-wrenching stomach aches. That would last like the whole week, and maybe 2 weeks sometimes. And it was the worst, but like ever since I got the ostomy, everything kind of just like calmed down, and God, I don't have those anymore, so huge pro. And these are the biggest ones that I can think of right now. But if you guys have any questions or you can relate, please let me know in the comments. I would love to answer anything you guys are wondering about. It also helps, and it pushes it to the people who are also searching for the same thing. Alright, so one bonus thing is a question that I get asked a lot is, am I able to still dance? Or does it get in the way of me dancing? And the question is like a yes and no type of thing. It's more like, there are some moves that I can't do because the bag is right here. So I can't do them on my right hand, so I had to learn them on my left hand, even though I'm right-handed. So there are workarounds. I think as long as you're creative, then you'll be able to do the things that you love. But yeah, that's it for this video, guys. I hope that it helped you guys in any way. And if you know anybody with it, please send it to them. I'm sure they'll really appreciate it. And there's not much stuff like this on YouTube, so I just wanted to put it out there. Hopefully help you guys. And I'm trying to grow this channel. So remember to subscribe. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace. I don't do fake.
love TikToks. Whoa! I'm a savage.